This will appear to be a strange text for me to use. In light of the book of Revelation, the end times and tribulation period. 1 Corinthians chapter 10. There is no temptation taking you, but such as common to man. But God is faithful, who will not suffer you to be tempted above that you are able, but will, with the temptation, also make a way to escape, as you might be able to bear it. And stranger yet, Paul throws in a thought that seems to not fit what he's talking about, and even in the context of chapter 10 of Corinthians, he says, "Wherefore, my dearly beloved, flee from idolatry. I speak as the wise men. Judge what I say." Judge what I say. Flee idolatry. You're puzzled. Another mystery. So let me now share the mystery of this, of our way of escape that I brought out in this whole series. Confidence of our deliverance, a mystery that the Apostle Paul showed us. Behold, I show you a mystery.